the role of watsonx at the Grammys, and IBM Security's audio jacking experiment, all on this episode of IBM Tech Now. What's up, y'all? My name is Ian, and I am back to bring you the latest and greatest news and announcements about IBM technology. IBM watsonx recently partnered with the Recording Academy for the 66th annual Grammy Awards. The challenge they faced? Driving captivating content across multiple digital channels in today's highly fragmented media landscape. Not an easy task when you need to celebrate the achievements and stories of more than 1,000 nominees across nearly 100 categories. The solution? AI stories with IBM watsonx, a generative AI content engine fueled by trusted data. Essentially, the task was to build a content supply chain that would save hundreds of hours of research, writing, and production time while offering creative flexibility and easy review. This year's solution used the generative AI capabilities of watsonx to leverage a powerful large language model hosted in the watsonx.ai component. The model was trained on the Recording Academy's trusted proprietary data. The AI Stories interface let editorial team members choose templates that featured nominees or categories with a variety of layouts and branding. Next, they selected an artist or award category to feature, the subject of the post, and any topics to exclude from the output. AI stories were then created featuring introductory text, headlines, bullets, one-liners, and wrap-up text. Any of these outputs could be regenerated to create alternate phrasings and could be manually edited easily. And that's how IBM watsonx and the Recording Academy digital team delivered an engrossing digital experience to more than 5 million music fans worldwide. To learn more about watsonx at the Grammy Awards, click the link in the description of this video. Next up is a wild story about how the IBM security team recently conducted successful audio jacking experiments. It sounds like something out of a movie taking place in the future, but audio jacking intercepts and hijacks a live conversation, then uses an LLM to understand the conversation in order to manipulate audio output that clones the victim's voice. Essentially, they were able to modify the details of a live financial conversation occurring between the two speakers and divert money to a fake adversarial account. Works roughly like this. The attacker installs malware on a victim's phone or compromises a wireless voice over IP service. Next, they utilize speech-to-text capabilities to convert the victim's voice and conversation into text and allow the LLM to understand the context of the conversation. Then, they instruct the LLM to modify the sentence whenever anyone mentions a bank account. When the LLM modifies the sentence, the program uses text-to-speech with pre-cloned voices to generate and play the audio. And before you bump on the cloned voices, nowadays, they only need 3 seconds of an individual's voice to clone it. Finally, the bot switches the victim's bank account number with their attacker's number so funds are deposited into the wrong account. And just like that, the bot, which is acting as a middleman, has hijacked the conversation and changed key elements without either of the victims knowing. There's many more fine-tuned details to the whole process that are covered in the blog, but it's another illustration of how security processes will need to continually evolve as GenAI presents new opportunities for bad faith actors to strike. To learn more, hit the link below. Thanks so much for joining me today for this episode of IBM Tech Now. If you're interested in learning more about the topics I've covered, make sure you explore the links in the description of this video. And again, please don't forget to subscribe to our channel to stay up to date on what's going on in tech now.